まで切り下げるようなつもりで切り下げなさい。
Okay, cuts are number one. You gotta cut down up until the belly button.
五本目は顎まで切り下げるようなつもりで。
Okay, number five, chin. You gotta cut it down chin, chin height, chin height pad.
よくすごい棒を打ってくる人がある。
A lot of people try to hit the bokuto like that. So after don't lean backwards, a little forward, and you're trying to cut up until chin, right? And after your partner executed suriyage, okay, let it go. So relax. Don't go like that. Pon and relax. Let it go.
で、いった。え、この時の、あの、構えは、平正眼で、少し歯を、これでもいいですけど、平正眼。
The statue's, 構え is called 平正眼。Okay, that little angled, okay, probably the sword should be the blade should be facing left down. Like that.
ここからがじーっとゆっくりここは正です。
And it is slow. And then fast.
ねえ。
Slow.
ここはあかんんです
よ。That's not good. The same.
正になってきて。
Slow fast.
これを早く。こうする必要があります。これは開きませんね。
There are a lot of things I cannot explain. So you have to watch. Watch and learn. All right?
Hi. The after cutting, is there movement or no movement?
Which one? Oh, so statue or statue? Statue. Statue? Ah, statue が通ってやったときに、この下に下げるときは足は動かさない。No.
動かさない。それからね、斬新がありますよね。
About 斬新？
解説としては斬新をしなさい。斬新をしないやつもあるわけで、斬新をしなさい。
You have to show 斬新 here.
斬新を解きなさいというのは説明してないんですよ。
There's no words saying, quit 斬新 in instructional book.
だからどこまでが斬新かっていうことになってくるわけで。
And so the point is when you finish 斬新。
斬新しますね、一本目。
That's 斬新, right? 一本目、斬新。
ここでこう気を抜かないというと。
But it doesn't mean you take 斬新, but it doesn't mean you can relax after that.
だからここまでずっと来て、ここで斬新を解くということ。
But probably you can relax there, so that means that's the end of Zanshin.
ここまでは今日、とうとうとうとうという斬新をした。ずーっとここまでは気を抜かない。
Still, and then you can relax a little bit, but doesn't mean you can go, you know what I mean?
はい。そういうところを、ここでも気をつけて。
Okay, so you think about that doing well when you do go home as well. Number five. And the All Japan Kendo Federation tells us to, when you take Zanshin,Zanshin, take a moment. Don't just go back to Chudan And just go, take a moment here, and then slowly back to Chuda. Number five. We're talking about number five. Okay, let's go again. Okay, if your partner's sword is hitting the tsuba, that means your suriyage is bad. You're not doing.
ここへこう打っていくわけですよね。ここではもう切られとるわけですよ。ここで受け取ったら。
If you're receiving here, you're quite likely you die.
ここで擦り上げんといかんわけですよ。
You have to do 擦り上げ here.
ここで擦り上げた。擦り上げてこうなるわけですね。皆さんが見とったら、もうここへ来て擦り上げてる。これでは切られてるということになるんで、これはダメやね。
So it's too late, too slow. If you. So if you're doing uchitachi, all right, we are trying to cut down to the chin, but you kind of. Be nice to your partner. You gotta stop your sword there. Alright? You gotta stop your sword right there. So, your partner. And then, when your partner did the suriyage, relax. So, you naturally your sword goes down. Okay? Okay. Remember that? Let's go again.
頭の毛を切っていかないかんのに頭っていうのが嫌なのが多いですので、まあ、そういうところをちょっと気をつけてお願いしたい。
Okay, so cutter number five, a lot of you still striking sword. Like, yeah, like that, right? You have to cut men. Okay, so stretch out to cut men. Don't go for sword.
Okay?
When you take Hirasega, okay, against Hidari Jodan, okay, not like, you gotta, don't just make an angle with your sword. Lift your left hand a little forward, up like that. Okay, just a little bit.And then, so okay, with both, we need a suriyage with both hands, kind of making a circle.When you do suriyage. So when we are doing tachi, we call it tachi, right? Tachi, you have to execute your strike. When you're uchitachi, execute your strike when you see an opportunity.Okay, so it means you don't go one, two, three, yeah, you don't do that. Okay, so take a little moment. One, two, three, then yeah. Okay, but with Kodachi, you have to execute your cut before Kodachi turns into Irimi. Okay, So that's why in Kodachi 1, 2, 3, you have to strike right away. Right? So there's a difference.
This video series is made with the professional help with Ramon Carrera, owner of Pet Pals TV. Please check out his work at petpalstv.com. Also, I would like to send special thanks to patrons for their constant support through patreon.com/kindleforlife.